Louis Black here. I keep hearing over and over again, if you don't know, vote no. Well, how dumb is that? Because if you don't know, why don't you sit down and try to learn what is going on here in terms of the merger between SAG and AFTRA? That would be a good thing for you to do. What are you doing otherwise? Sitting around looking at backstage or whatever goes out in LA, casting notes, going, well, why don't I have a job? Why don't you pay attention for 2 seconds and realize what it actually means is a stronger union? What it actually means is that I'm not dividing my dollars between SAG, where all of a sudden I'm doing a voiceover for a cartoon, but meanwhile over here I'm doing an AFTRA voiceover for a cartoon. So why am I in 2 different unions doing a voiceover for a cartoon? Did you ever think about that? You ever take 2 seconds out of your life and go, hey, maybe this is a little stupid? I'll tell you this, and this is my 2 cents. All right, you want to keep these unions apart, you know, go ahead and do it. And that means that all of us will have 2 cents. And that's what we'll have, as opposed to 4 cents. Enough is enough. Vote yes.